Hi, I'm Diane DiResta, author of Knockout Presentations and CEO of DiResta Communications, where we're dedicated to making you more powerful. Our approach is the science of speaking, what confidence looks like, sounds like, and how to speak the language of confidence. Most people are afraid of public speaking. So today, here is your 1 minute tip to knock out the fear of public speaking. Focus on the breath. Now, most people, when they're in a fear state, hold their breath, or they breathe from the chest, which is very shallow and will not support you. So the remedy is to breathe from the diaphragm. So let me show you how to do a quick exercise. Put one hand on the chest and one on the abdomen. And now breathe in and fill the belly. And release. Fill the belly and release. Now my belly is going up further than I like because I had a bagel for breakfast. But in most cases, what you want to have happen is that lower abdomen should expand, just like a balloon. And when you do that to the count of 5 or to the count of 10, you're going to get yourself in a much more relaxed state. What will actually happen is you will slow down the physiology. So when you have that racing heart, focus on the breath, and you will begin to knock out the fear of public speaking. I wish you success on the platform of life, and may every presentation be a knockout.